Let's go.
The Christmas Wish.
Art by Vincent Van Gogh.
And music by Ludwig van Beethoven. Hi, I'm Leo. It's Christmas Eve, and I'm going to read my favorite Christmas story. Do you want to hear it? Great! 'Twas Christmas Eve, and one little boy hoped more than anything in the world that Santa would bring him a turtle. That night, Santa came to his house and brought the little boy a present, a Christmas wish box. But when the little boy opened the box, it was empty.
Oh no! There's no present in the box.
Just wait, the story's not over yet. The little boy's mother told him, Santa brought you a wish box. You have to make a wish to get your present. So the little boy picked up the wish box, closed his eyes, and wished as hard as he could for a turtle.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
And this time, the box magically opened, and there was something inside. What do you think it was? A turtle, yes! Santa made the little boy's wish come true.
Woohoo!
Yay! What a great story!
If you had a wish box, what would you wish for? Cool. I'd want that too.
I hear something. Who do you think is making that noise? Santa Claus and his reindeer? Yeah, you're right!
Look what Santa brought! Christmas wish boxes!
Quincy got a wish box.
Awesome!
And June got a wish box.
I'm so excited.
Here's a wish box for Rocket. Oh, and here's a wish box for me.
Now we could wish for anything we want in the whole world.
Wait, there were only four wish boxes under the tree. Someone didn't get a Christmas wish box from Santa. Who didn't get a wish box? Yeah, my little sister Annie didn't get a wish box.
That has to be a mistake. Annie must have gotten a wish box. She's been really good this year.
Her wish box must have fallen off Santa's sleigh.
Don't worry, Annie. We're going to get your Christmas wish box. I promise.
Do you really think we can?
I know we can. You'll help me find Annie's wish box, right? Great! We've got a mission. We're going to get Annie's Christmas wish box to Rocket.
All right!
Let's do it.
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. He's padding. Let's find Annie's wish box.
But it could be anywhere. How will we find it?
I think Rocket has an idea.
He's taking out his wish box.
Rocket's going to make a wish.
Just like the boy in the story.
Rocket is singing the Christmas wish song. Let's help him. Sing with me.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
It's working!
I wonder what Rocket wished for.
It's a new gadget.
Wow.
Cool.
It's a wish finder.
Rocket used his wish to help you. The wish finder can help us find your wish box.
Thank you, Rocket.
Remember, a wish box sounds like this. Let's see if we can hear the wish box.
Hey, that's Lincoln Center in New York City.
Does that sound like a wish box? No, the wish box isn't in New York. Let's try somewhere else.
That's the Champs-Élysées in Paris, France.
Does that sound like a wish box? No. So we know it's not in Paris. Let's listen someplace else.
Those are the Himalayan mountains in Nepal.
Does that sound like a wish box? Yes, that's it. I hear it too. And look, the arrow on the wish finder is moving closer to the picture.
That must be where my wish box fell, in Nepal.
Hurry, Rocket. We have to get to the Himalayan mountains in Nepal.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
Must be at the top of that mountain.
Whoa! That's Mount Everest.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong, June?
Mount Everest is the tallest mountain in the world. It's almost impossible to get to the top.
Well, we need to try. Annie has to get her Christmas wish box. Then she can wish for anything she wants.
Soldiers are in our way.
They're blocking the path up Mount Everest.
How are we going to get to Annie's wish box?
I have an idea how we could get past them. I need need you to help me make my wish come true. Sing the wish song with me.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
I got my wish, a toy soldier drum. We can use it to get past those toy soldiers. They have a special toy soldier drum rhythm. We have to drum the toy soldier's rhythm to get by. Will you drum with me? Great! It goes like this. Can you drum that rhythm on your lap? It's working! Drum the rhythm. One more time! Woohoo! We did it! You were great!
Thank you, Quincy. That was very brave.
You're welcome, Annie. It was nothing. Merry Christmas, toy soldiers!
The arrow is moving closer!
And the music is getting louder!
We must be getting closer to my wish box! Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish! Wish, I wish a Christmas wish! Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish! Wish, I wish a Christmas wish! Rocket, look out!
There are candy canes in our way.
What do we do? Rocky can't get through all these candy canes. There isn't enough room. Don't worry, I've got a plan. I can use my wish. Sing with me. Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Perfect. I got ballet boots, just what I wished for. Ballet boots will help me dance in the snow.
But June, how is that going to help us get past the candy canes?
Watch, you'll see.
Go!
Uh-oh. There are lots more candy canes coming up. I'm going to need your help to ballet dance to the beat, like this. Can you tap your toes to the beat? Here we go. Tap with me. Uh-oh, they're getting bigger. Tap harder.
Woohoo! You were great. That was cool.
June, you used your wish to help me get my wish. Thank you.
Look, the arrow is moving. We're getting closer to Annie's wish box.
Uh-oh. The sun is going down over Mount Everest. Look.
It's too dark to see where we're going.
We can't find Annie's wish box in the dark.
Maybe we don't have to. There's still one person who hasn't made a wish yet. Me! Come on! Help me sing the Christmas wish song.
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
It worked! I got my wish.
What is it, Leo?
Yeah, what did you wish for?
It's a new, super bright light for my baton.
Wow, that is bright.
I've got a plan.
Leo, be careful. It's dangerous out there.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. But I'm going to need your help. I need you to help me conduct. Move your arm in a triangle with the music. Like me. That's it, you're doing it. Keep conducting. We're making a starry night.
Yay, Leo! You're a hero.
Follow me, Rocket.
Go, Leo! Go, go, go!
The Wish Finder! The arrow is almost touching the wish box.
Annie's wish box must be close.
I can hear it.
Can you find my wish box? Where is it? You found it!
Uh-oh! It looks like the wish box is about to fall off that peak.
Oh, no!
It's going to fall off Mount Everest.
I have to try to get it.
Go, Annie!
You can do it! Wish.
Yeah, go for it.
You can wish for anything in the whole world.
Annie, you're a super singer. Sing the Christmas wish song so your wish comes true.
Sing with me, okay?
Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish, I wish a Christmas wish. Wish, I wish a Christmas wish.
Thanks.
Let's see what you wished for.
Let's see. It's empty.
Oh, no. Annie, your wish didn't come true.
My Christmas wish did come true.
Huh?
I wish that I could be with all my friends on Christmas. And here you are. June is here, Quincy is here, Rocket is here, my big brother Leo is here. And you're here.
Annie, that's the best Christmas present anyone could wish for. making that sound? It's Santa? Can you find Santa's sleigh? Yeah! There he is!
Let's wave to him! Wave to Santa! Hi, Santa! Hello!
Merry Christmas!
Mission completion! Became the Little Einsteins, the true story.
Art by John Singer Sargent and
music by Antonin Dvorak. And this is my younger sister, Annie, and my friends, Quincy and June. This is my room, and this is my photo album, where I keep all my pictures, even my baby pictures. Do you want to see my baby pictures?
Aw, Leo, you are a cute baby.
Hey, check out that rocket on your baby mobile. Cool!
Yeah, I love that rocket. He zipped around and around while the mobile played his rocket song.
We're on our way, the mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
Wait a minute! I've seen that baby mobile before. Way to go, Annie!
Yes, my mobile!
But look, Rocket is missing.
I wonder where he went. Maybe he flew off somewhere.
I've got an idea. Follow me. That flying song made Rocket fly around and around. Wind up the baby mobile, Leo. Maybe the song will make Rocket fly back to us.
We're on our way. The mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
The baby mobile is too quiet.
I can help. Leo, wind it up again.
We're on our way. The mission of the day starts when we say
that was good singing, Annie.
I love to sing.
Come on, let's help Annie call to Rocket.
When we say Rocket, you say Rocket.
Okay, here we go.
We're on our way. The mission of the day starts when we say Rocket.
Rocket!
We'll fly up high, zooming through the sky, all aboard on Rocket.
Rocket!
I don't think Rocket heard us.
Let's try it again, only a lot louder. Can you sing a lot louder? A lot, a lot? Okay, great! When we say rocket, you say rocket.
We're on our way. The mission of the day starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
We'll fly up high, zooming through the sky. All aboard on rocket.
Rocket!
I hear him. Do you see rocket? Where?
Rocket!
He came back.
It's him. Here he comes.
I cannot believe it. Wow.
Hi, Rocket. It's me, Leo.
Wow. Rocket, you've gotten so big. He's saying we've gotten big, too.
La, 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 Rocket has come home.
Thank you for helping me call for Rocket. It worked.
Guys, I just thought of a big problem. Rocket is too big to stay in Leo's room now.
Whoa, you're right. We need a place for Rocket to stay.
We need a rocket house.
Where do you think we can find a house big enough for Rocket? Good idea. Don't worry, Rocket. We'll find you a home. I promise.
That's right. It's our mission.
A mission? What's a mission?
It's when you have a really important job to help someone.
Ooh, a mission.
Look, Rocket wants us to come on board. He's going to let us fly him. Do you want to fly on Rocket? Great, let's go. To Rocket.
We want a mission.
Wow!
Rocket is so cool!
He's saying thank you.
Rocket has toys.
Snacks.
Art supplies.
Musical instruments. A drum. A violin. A flute. And a trumpet. Rocket's got everything.
Come on, Quincy. We have a mission. We have to blast off.
Wow!
Awesome!
Pop-up seats.
I love it.
All right.
Buckle your seatbelts.
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. I wonder how we give Rocket power.
Hey, feel that beat? It's like Rocket is drumming.
You're right. I feel it. Maybe Rocket gets his power from the beat of the music. Pat, 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 pat. It's working! June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap and pat with us. Pat, 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 faster! Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms. Find Rocket a home. So many buttons. That button sounds very low. Wonder what it does.
We're going down.
Oops!
Oh no!
Look out!
Yikes!
Leo? We're flying too low!
I'm on it. Now that sounds high.
Whoa!
Here we go!
Up and away!
Whoa!
Now we're flying high!
We're flying above the clouds!
Woohoo! This is fun!
We're flying in circles!
Everyone, hold on tight!
I'm getting dizzy! Leo, do something!
Sorry, team. I think it's going to take a little practice to learn how to fly a rocket.
Hang on!
Ah!
Whoa!
There. Phew.
What's this button do?
Only one way to find out.
Accelerando.
Here we go!
Whoa!
Accelerando!
Yay!
Go, go, go!
Whoa! We're zooming so fast, we're zooming around the world!
There goes the Leaning Tower of Pisa!
That means we flew all the way to Italy!
Here we go!
Yay!
There's Hagia Sophia!
That means we flew all the way to Istanbul!
Wow!
There's Mount Everest.
That means we flew all the way to Nepal.
Yeah, but it also means we have to fly a lot higher so we can fly over the mountain.
Leo, do something. Make Rocket fly higher.
I don't know which button to push. Let's listen carefully. Let's listen to hear which button sounds high. The blue button? Or the red button? The blue button? Or the red button? Which button sounds high? The blue button, right! The blue button plays the high note.
Rocket's flying higher!
But we need to fly higher than that! Ah!
Which button sounds higher? The yellow button or the green button? The green button, right. That's the high note.
Up and away!
Whoa!
Phew. Here we go!
Whee!
This is great!
Whoa! Look! Now we're flying over a city whose streets are made of water.
These are canals.
That means we flew all the way to Venice, Italy.
Ooh.
Wow.
Whoa.
Leo, we're flying right towards a bridge.
Ah! We have to go under it. Which button sounds low? The orange button or the purple button? The orange button or the purple button? The orange button, right. That sounds low.
Here we go.
Woohoo! This is fun.
Whew.
Everyone, hold on tight.
Yay!
Up, Rocky!
Hey, we got the hang of it. We learned how to fly. Way to go, team!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Rocket, now we can complete our mission and find you a home.
Rocket is singing. He's singing the song about finding a home.
Sing it, Annie.
Let's sing with Rocket.
La 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 la. Rocket needs a home.
La 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 la. We will find a home.
you worry, Rocket. We're not giving up until we find you a place to stay. We're never going to be apart again.
Whoa!
What was that?
Listen. Here comes a storm! This could get a little rough.
Turbulence.
Everybody, seatbelts buckled?
Yes!
Hang on tight!
I cannot believe it! We're getting blown out over the ocean!
Not good.
What do we do?
Rocket's out of control! It can't feel the beat of the music!
We need to make a plan!
Check it out! Drums!
They're swimming toward us.
The drums are coming to help us.
Drums can help Rocket feel the beat. Let's drum with them. Come on, let's help Rocket feel the beat. Put your hands on your lap and drum with me, like this. Drum, 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 drum. Come on, drum to the beat. Drum, 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 drum. Drum on the beat.
Rocket feels the beat.
We're getting through the storm.
Good drumming.
Thanks, Quincy.
Thanks, drums. Look, there are lots of instruments in the water. Woodwinds. Percussion. Brass. And strings.
It's a whole orchestra in the ocean.
Orchestra Ocean.
Now we can complete our mission and find a home for Rocket, so we'll never be apart again.
La 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 la, Rocket needs a home.
It's an igloo.
Maybe an igloo could make a good home.
Too cold.
La 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 la, we will find a home.
Yellowstone National Park, home of the geysers.
Maybe the geysers could make a good home for Rocket.
Ah! Too wet.
La 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 la, can we find a home?
Come on,
go, go, go!
Maybe the barn could make a good home.
What's that sound? Oops, I think there's already a lot of animals living here.
No room at the barn.
La 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 la, we have to find a home.
Where are we?
I don't know, but it sure looks familiar.
And cozy.
Where are we? We're home in our backyard.
Home, home, we're home.
Hey, why didn't I think of it before? We can build a house for Rocket right here in our backyard.
Huh?
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 Everyone, hold on tight!
Leo, how are we going to build a house?
We need some big tools to dig with.
Wow, look! Rocket's got a bigger digger! Way to dig, Rocket!
Wow!
He's digging a tunnel!
Amazing!
We're also going to need something to cut the wood.
Rocket's got a super blazer laser. Ooh, he has a grab nabber.
Build, 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 build.
Fantastic.
Wow, look at Rocket go.
Leo, it doesn't look too steady.
That's because Rocket hasn't hammered it together yet.
He better start hammering fast. Whoa!
A hammer whammer!
Rocket needs our help hammering his house together. Get your hammer ready. Let's hammer with Rocket. Hammer to the beat of the music. Bam, 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 bam. Again. You're home, Rocket. You're home.